48 years old. That's a fact. I'm married and good with everybody.
Looks like you're just in time. Skydiving.
You, my friend, are a hater.
No, I'm just some friends. Because you clearly ain't got no friends.
You know you like this?
Yeah, I don't need him. You know, he's gonna change. Just look it up. Hey, thanks for coming in. Let me know if you need anything.
I'm gonna try this on.
Great. Let me know if you need anything.
Hey, these are great. I'm gonna take them. Thanks for letting me try them out.
Absolutely. Thanks for shopping at Swags.
The dude twisted around like this here. Woo! See what we're working with here. All right. Okay. All right, now first things first. Gotta keep the place clean. Got to keep it tidy. All right, everybody got their booth ready?
I'm good, man.
You good?
Wait, why can't
you? Boy, you better sit still, young king. I'm trying to flip you up right now. You don't want to walk around with one of them. The accident happened. Sit still. All right, now, let's see what we're working with. You call this one right here. Yeah, see that one? He's
a fan. I don't know about that, Mo.
But not for you?
No.
Vail. Your Vail had every brother in the pen rocking that racket. You know, when people start doing that, like, rocking fat things.
More of an introvert, you know what I'm saying?
You have to explain to me. Let's see here.
Mo, is that necessary?
Yeah, I was just trying to bend my clothes.
got up there. Just a touch more, and you... oh, no.
Huh?
Oh, I said, oh, yes.
Oh, boy, there we go. Looking just like yourself.
You ain't the first.
It was special for you.
Interrupt me one more time. See what I do.
Yeah. Oh, no, I've been hooped so long. I remember when world peace was just so wrong. Yeah. You know something? The league has a history of outspoken leaders. Yeah, I'll tell you something you may not have known. Bill Russell was the first man to introduce the idea of the place. And Oscar Robertson helped spearhead for ages. Bet you didn't know that.
You see, you gotta be a soldier, Jay. You understand? You see, it don't matter what you stand for, or how you stand for, as long as you stand for something, and that's what we gotta do. You understand?
That'd be $3,000 plus tip.
$3,000.
Plus tip.
The game within the game is as foreign to me as GQ magazine, apparently.
Okay.
I
gotta
give
it to the day.
Just a bit. That's where I am in.
Well, I don't know about shark chain. More of a poisonous jellyfish. Aggressive sea
turtle. They keep a lot of fish.
What's that?
Nothing.
Obviously, the draft was a humble experience. I respect that some people had concerns about my commitment to the game, and that's the right. You know, right or wrong, I always had my convictions, my principles. And I used those to guide me, and I will continue to do so. My goal was to be the best teammate that I could be, to represent this organization on and off the court.
Right, huh? Let's make it right.
This is nice.
Yeah, man. Face the deck and the roof, man. It's by you with me. Joe.
Yeah. Did it hurt?
What you mean, fool? Doc's still. Like school though. Sure, it's on the ride. Ride's weak, so.
So.
Yeah. I'm good though, Jay, for real. No community service at the CCC, so. Trying to be like you, man.
could have done more, man.
If you did, man, it's the only thing that gets me through. You ain't gonna keep me going. Scared if it take me 10 years getting back to that wood. Buckets.
Yo, you should roll with me.
Say what?
I'm serious, man. No better motivator than waking up to Jesus every morning.
Hey,
yo.
What time practice on, man?
No clue. I'll probably stay after to get some shots up.
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. But this pool is popping, G. Man, we gotta get. Look, my point is anything. I know we got $150 per diem.
Actually, that per diem is spoken for, right?
What?
Hey.
Hey, Star.
Come on in, Coach.
Hey, P. This is Stacy. She helped me train.
Jay told me about your injury. Really sorry to hear.
Ah, man, not allowed, baby.
Good. That's good. You're gonna need them all.
Not
even a little.
Hey, man, come on. Please,
business trip, Pete.